What is up? It's Angel, and I am coming at you guys with a new video, and hopefully my audio is pretty good. I am using my new microphone that I got for Christmas, so I'm uploading this around Christmas time, after Christmas time, obviously, but I still have my Christmas kit on, so I will eventually change that. And so I'm doing a map called The Lost Pufferfish, and I have not done a single player map yet on this series, and I thought that'd be a fun thing to do, so yeah, that's what I'm doing. Read these. You suddenly hear a creepy voice that says, "Finally woke up. Alright then, here's your first challenge. It's not really hard, but I'm sure you'll fail anyway." Okay, the story. I don't necessarily know what this is, so let's figure out.
One day you woke up feeling very strange. You didn't know why, but you felt something was wrong. You stood up anyway. But when you wanted to feed your fish bubbles, you noticed he was gone.
You went looking for him everywhere. In the toilet, the glass of the water next to your bed, your cat's stomach. How'd he get into his cat's stomach? He didn't cut the poor kitty open, please no.
But you couldn't find him anywhere. You were worried. Bubbles was your favorite fish. A cute little puffer fish. A friend gave you as a birthday present. The next day, you found a message on your kitchen table. It said, "Hello, my dear. Do you miss something? I'll give you a hint. It's small, yellow, and lives underwater. And I'm not talking about SpongeBob." That's funny. I'm a scientist. I am a scientist. And needed a pufferfish for some experience. If you want to have your fish back, you will need to master a few very difficult challenges. Are you sure you can do that? Confident as you are, you wrote yes on a sheet of paper and placed it on the kitchen table. The next thing you remember is that you woke up in this room. Good luck. You'll need it. Okay.
It's jumping challenge one. Spawning. What? I didn't even spawn in there. How do we get into here? Wait, what's over here? Another chest. Oh, button. Oh, so it's sort of going to be like an escape thing, I'm guessing, and parkour. Okay, this isn't too terrible so far. Sort of got little cheats almost. Not cheats, but you don't have to go over every single block. Okay. Wow, I did the first challenge, but as it said, it wasn't very hard. But don't worry, the next one will be a little more difficult. Checkpoint. Okay, so we need to get over there. Let's go this way, and then we'll jump over there, because there's not really a way to get over there. Unless, vampire, what? Oh, okay. Oh, wow. Well, that works. There, chest, button. So we need to get back over to that iron door. Except, do we want to use it on that door or that door? Or is that the door that we came from? Wait. Let me look in here. Okay, that's the door that we came from. So we need to get to the other door. So we've got our button. Erg. Oh gosh, I still have my jump boost. I don't like my jump boost. Okay. What? I was clicking shift. Oh my god, this is starting to annoy me. Much of a dear. Oh my god, this jump boost is so annoying. Oh my god. Banana boosting and jumping. Okay, I think my screen is recording. I hope it. Oh my god, this jump boost like stays for way too long. It's really annoying. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm just gonna wait 6 seconds.
That door? Oh my god. Oh my god, this is really annoying me. Like, you guys have no clue how much this is annoying me. I'm very tempted to rage quit. Oh my god, I always do that.
That one was a little more challenging, right? But I'll get even harder. There's no chest in here or anything, right? Okay. Checkpoint. Great fences. We all know how great I was in diversity. Nope. Jump boost does not help me. Just wait. Just wait for it to be over. Just wait. Just wait for it to be over. I need food. because I am running low on food. I was literally about to type in food. Okay. Okay, go back to game mode. Eat the foods. Eat the foods. Okay. 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 Okay, we gotta get to that fence. Checkpoint! We got an emerald and a button. I'm guessing that we're going to need this emerald for something else. So let's definitely keep that. Okay. Oh my god! Okay, can we just make it to there like that? Okay. Great. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay. Checkpoint. Congratulations! I didn't expect you to make it that far, but you're certainly going to fail the next part. You've been saying that for the past 3 rounds. Okay, good. The water's a lot easier than the jump boost. So this is a lot easier. I like ice. Ice, ice, baby. Okay, so we... What? Oh, there must be a daylight sensor thingy. We need to make it to that block, and then we need to get up there. But how will that work? Can we just, like, do it like... We can't get there, though. Okay, I am going into game 1 for investigation reasons. So you obviously cannot get there like that. If I went to, let's say, here. Oh, you can get it there from there. Okay, let's take this. Oh, I'm already in game mode 1. Okay, let's change it back. Boom, boom. Okay. Yay. Checkpoint. Okay. Wow, I didn't expect you to make it that far. The last challenges weren't easy. So now you proved me that you jump. But can you also aim? The next stages will show. Okay. Ooh, wait, why did they give me a bunch of arrows if it's infinity? Okay. The archery challenge. Take the emerald. Do we just shoot the button? Well, I did it. I got it on my first try, guys. I literally got it on my first try. There. So close, just a little lower. What? What? Okay, there's one. Let's get the second one. That is on it. That is freaking on it. Look at that, that is on it. That is on it! What the heck? I don't understand. I don't understand. It's on it. I'm so confused. I got the first one on my first try. Okay, that one right there is on it. That one's on it. Yeah, see, that doesn't work. We gotta go up there. Maybe off to the side. Maybe down a little bit. Maybe over a little. Wait, I hit it. I heard the little clicky noise. Way too high. A little too low. What? Oh, it opened. I guess I clicked it. What am I supposed to do? Oh, am I supposed to, like, jump up here? Wait. Oh, okay. So we need to hit all of these targets. Am I supposed to shoot while I'm jumping?
What even is that? Wait. What even? I don't understand this. Can you go like this? Like, I have to be jumping and then shoot it.
Where's the door? 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 Wait, where'd the door go? Oh, I didn't even read this. It's a little trickier. Try to shoot the targets, then the door will open and lead you to your next challenge. Good luck. I think you'll fail. Wait, where's the door? Where'd the door go? What door? Is this the door? Wait, guys, what door? Wait, is it this door up there? Oh, it's this door up there. Okay, that makes more sense. The next challenge, you need to hit the targets while racing in a minecart. I'll take this. Put those up there. Okay, I'm just gonna take a few of these bad boys. Just for good luck. Oh gosh, this is hard. Guys, this is really hard. Put that one, add that one. Oh gosh, I feel like Merida. Stop, get out. Can I do it like this? Or is that cheating? Is this cheating? Is that considered cheating? Do I have to be in a minecart? Wait, is that cheating? Did I even hit all of them? Wait, I hit all of them. Is that considered cheating? Oh, wait. Maybe it opened a railroad or something. So now I can go like that. Okay. Well, I think that was cheating, so let's pretend like that never happened. The creepy voice says, "That was tricky, wasn't it? I mean, you could have cheated, but I know you'd never do such a thing." But be ready for your next challenge. It will be the worst and the hardest thing you'd ever have to do. I don't get why we have these checkpoints. This is the challenge of fear. Oh gosh, guys, we're going down a staircase. Staircases, this is my worst nightmare. You'll die if you have mycophobia, fear of mushrooms. No bit of fear of books. Guys, I'm really scared of books. Oh my god. Guys, this is like not good at all. I am freakishly scared of books. The water maze challenge. Oh, I've been in one of these. Was there a little air pocket right here? Yeah, there is. Okay. Let's go. Air pocket. Wait, I'm in air. I'm in air. Oh, okay. Okay, that was really weird. Let's go this way. All right, checkpoint. I know this wasn't at all too difficult, but I think mazes are just so boring. I thought you'd drown anyway. You might want to save your score. Okay. Is this a lava thing? That was so loud. Okay. Music and sounds. Let me change the weather down. Oh my gosh. Slash toggle. Downfall. My gosh. Okay, now mind the challenges are on. How can you get past this lava ball? I can get past this lava fall. What? Now the mine challenges. There's water on the other side. Did I lose my emeralds? That's not fair. I get to cheat for them. I get 5 emeralds. Oh, that's what it meant by you might want to save after this, but I already went through it. Wait. Well, I get to cheat to go back through this because you guys saw me already make this. So we get to go back. Oh, wait. What? Wait, where am I going? I forgot how to go through here. Wait, guys, I totally forgot. Shh. Quiet. Okay, guys, that never happened. Sound like that never happened? Wow, there's not a checkpoint here. Are you freaking kidding me? Okay. I just like go down. Oh wait, I'm in creative. That's probably not the best thing to be in. Okay, wait, I am really confused. Okay, now the mind challenges. Okay, so I have to use my brain. Are on. How can you get past this lava fall? I don't know. Oh, wait. Get in there, okay. Oh, wow, I went back through the waterfall. Wow. Okay, let's just... I don't understand this. Uh-oh.